Hi and welcome. This is Frances Herdes, the founder of livefragrantly.com. And today, in the night between the 30th of December to the 31st, the last night of this year, we are in the middle of the sixth special night between the years, which is all about clearing and letting go. Well, another night for clearing, there are quite a few special topics to clear. And in this night, I show you two fragrant applications, two fragrant anointings, which empower you to release feelings of guilt and to cut the cord with the old. As a newborn, or better said, when we are still in the mother's womb, we are connected by the umbilical cord physically to get all the nutrients and to grow and to get ready for the physical birth. And this umbilical cord oftentimes persists as a kind of energetical umbilical cord years after our birth, when we attach ourselves to people, to relationships, to certain things in our lives that can be mental thoughts or emotions or very tight relationships, then we are connected energetically to that person or to that circumstance or to that thought or feeling, and we cannot really let go. So I'll show you a fragrant anointing which empowers you to cut the cord, or better said, to let this cord pulsate a little bit, to feel this attachment and then to let it get loose and more and more loose. It's like the natural way that we experience physically after birth. Sometimes the cord is cut directly, and in a natural birth they let it pulsate and they wait until it stops pulsating and then it falls off naturally. So we'll go into this process today, so you can do it in the sixth special night, this afternoon and right before you go to bed, depending on your time zone again. And then, of course, the sixth special night is connected to the sixth month of the coming year, which is June. So write down your goals for the month of June. And also, when you're in that quiet space, especially after doing the anointings, you can just become very silent and enter that holy space of your spiritual heart. And then ask yourself inwardly to your heart, what is your deepest wish for the month of June? What is the biggest goal that I'm going to achieve in the month of June? And that way you can let the answer, your biggest goal, come from right inside your heart. And then you write it down and keep it in your special night's journal. So the sixth special night gives you a special access to the month of June. And also to clearing, make sure you do clearing rituals today. Can be very simple, like going to take a bath in the ocean or in a lake nearby, which I just did, and it's quite summerly here with 8 degrees Celsius and 2.7 degrees Celsius water temperature, so it has been quite refreshing and energizing, and I always feel it throughout the whole day after I've taken a bath. And it's quite relaxing. Last week it was -2 degrees Celsius outside temperature, so that was quite freezing for the feet, but still very enlivening. So if you have a lake or the ocean nearby, take a bath and really set the intention to clear old energies and also to cleanse physically. If you don't have a lake or the ocean nearby, you can also do a salt scrub under the shower or in the full bath and take some Epsom salt or Dead Sea salt or Himalayan salt and really scrub yourself, your whole skin, and then wash it off afterwards. You can do that mixed in with the essential oils of Aesop, or if you want a more cleansing peeling for your skin, orange as well. And make sure, as always, that you use authentic grade essential oils, those that don't have any toxins inside, any toxic stuff like preservatives that pure essential oils don't need anyway. They preserve themselves as they are the essence of the plant. And make sure before you put it on your full body to try it out on a small piece of skin, like here on your wrist, and then feel how it feels. And if it feels good, you can do a full body scrub, just like in the spa. And that is what you can do. I highly recommend going ice bathing, or, well, at least if you are accustomed to that. I've been diving into the sea here since summer, so my body has adapted to that. But you can still go in with your feet and go slowly and really enjoy this cold and enlivening bath. So that is one thing that you can do. And then, of course, the special anointings. First of all, let's anoint ourselves with the essential oils of myrtle. Take a drop onto the palm of your hand. And you see it's the golden bottles from the Oils of Ancient Scripture kit. Remember, we did a whole 24-day anointing with these biblical oils in the month of December. And you can still start it in the new year. A few questions have reached me. Can I start it as a ritual for the new year? And of course. And you have all the replays available on my page, livefragrantly.com. Look out for the Ancient Anointing Challenge. The second oil you pour onto your hand, just a drop, is the essential oil of Aesop. And then you activate this self-made blend energetically, and then you anoint your whole chest. Because, well, depending on the frequency of the emotion, it shows itself in different parts of the body. For example, the emotion of guilt, the heavy burden of guilt, shows itself here around the chest area. And of course, if you physically feel like a pressure on here, you should let it be checked out, so it's nothing medical. But I'm talking about the energetic thickness of the energy field around the chest area. And if you're physically healthy, then you can dissolve those thick, trapped energies of guilt with the oils of Aesop and myrtle. And you can set your intention to consciously release those burdens, but you can also just smell from the palms of your hands, from the fragrant palms of your hands, and just breathe in and out in a relaxed way. And you take your time with that as always. 1 minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes. Do it right before you go to bed. And whenever you're ready, take another deep breath. And feel the release. And by the way, this is a wonderful 30-day application to start the new year, especially in the German-speaking countries, but in many cultures, really. There's a lot of guilt going around being in the collective field, and you are doing your part to release. When you release old stuff for yourself, trapped energies, emotions, you also release it for the whole collective field. And imagine more and more people doing that, meditating, consciously transforming emotions, how the whole collective energy field feels then. It all starts within ourselves, as always. Like we talked in the special night about friendship and connection. Are you a good friend to yourself? Are you a good friend to others? Because it all starts with yourself. The second anointing for the sixth special night is with an oil blend called Exodus 2. And Exodus is a Latin name which you can translate with death. Well, it's a kind of death when parts of the ego die, or when you let go of old stories, old attachments. It can feel right in that moment like a little death. It can feel painful, but as you've gone through that process, it is very liberating. So you take a drop of Exodus 2 and again let it fall onto your hand. And as you see, I never touch the bottle, so nothing that is on my hand gets in there. It always stays pure. And then I activate the oil energetically with the two anointing fingers. And with this oil, be a little bit careful, as you can see on the palm of my hand. It's a little bit yellow, so when you have white clothes on or very bright colors, then make sure it doesn't get on the clothes. And you anoint your belly button, where we are often energetically connected by that energetic umbilical cord. And then you put your nose into your fragrant hands and set the intention to cut the cord, or in a natural way, let this cord pulsate until it no longer pulsates, like in its natural rhythm, and then it just falls off. And this anointing, you can repeat it a few times until you really feel that release. And you can focus on old relationships, old attachments, old thoughts, emotions that you wish to cut the cord from. And again, you just put your nose into your fragrant hands. Inhale, exhale in a relaxed way, and just let go of these old attachments. And as always, you take your own time for that, 1 minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, and whenever you're ready, you take a deep breath and just let go of these old things. Because the sixth special night is all about not only the month of June, but also about clearing, energetical clearing, clearing from old attachments, and also things that are still open. Make sure you pay the bills that are still open in this year. Make sure you finish with old thoughts and energies and situations that have been kept open. Make sure you close them before the old year closes. I traditionally meditate into the new year, so it is the last night of the old year. Tomorrow I'll do the New Year's meditation. And of course I'll be live for you again at the same time, 3:30 p.m. Central European time. And as always, if you don't have these special oils in your home, then just send me a message and I'll send you a fragrant letter, and then you can really experience them. And of course you can order your own essential oils through my page livefragrantly.com/order. I wish you a blessed sixth special night. Enjoy the qualities of this night and remember to keep track of what you're dreaming, what your experiences, what you are experiencing during the day, and whatever thoughts and feelings and energies come up, they represent the month of June. Have a blessed day and a blessed sixth special night, and I'll see you back tomorrow.